Here's Christopher. It's the next morning. It's December 5th. And Chris is being so kind to take me around to the LeBron wall billboard. And yes, we are all witnesses.